Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on calculating the median in Excel. What is the median? For example, if we have been provided with a range of numbers, the median represents a value that separates the higher half from the lower half of a data sample. In this case, let us assume that we have been given 9 values spread across the column C from C3 to C11. Let us assume that we arrange all these numbers in the exact sequence of their superiority, the lowest number first to the highest number in increasing order. The number which would be exactly in the middle of the list would be the median. So for this example, we would be calculating the median expenditure of a person. This could be done using a simple formula or also by simply entering values. To explain this, we created this post on the Windows Club. You could check it from the link in the description. All you need to do is simply copy paste the median formula from the post to your Excel sheet. Then replace these values with the values in your own list. In my case, it is from C3 to C11. So the formula becomes equal to median open bracket C3 colon C11 close bracket. When I click outside this cell, I get the median value, which is 200. I hope this was easy. If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. If you like the video, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.